There are a few steps to follow to make sure that your Titan 2 will work with your PS4 console. You need to enable USB communication in the settings of the PS4 before connecting the Titan 2. You will need a controller connected in the standard way to do this. From the home page of the PS4, go across to Settings. Within Settings, scroll down and select Devices. Then select Controllers. And now set the communication method to Use USB Cable. Now you can connect your Titan 2 to your PS4.